body and see what we got going on. I'm gonna enter Uranus. That's for when you're heavy on the hot sauce.
Emily said it needed to be department number 2, though.
Where's Sun go?
Oh, he's running.
Keep your head as plain free.
Wait a minute. They can't be covered. Hi, Sun.
We pump it in the front and lube it in the back.
No, look at the other one.
Which other one?
Morningwood Lumber Co.
That one.
Poke in the front.
Ew!
Taste nutty. Yes. Oh, that's wrong. No. Say about this place.
My favorite place is Uranus. That are wooden that actually say rings on. I think just the Fudge Factory, because that's where we're at. Either that or this one.
Up to you. But we have the plunger pan.
Oh yeah, we don't need more than one. We only need one. We could do the Route 66. But I really want the Uranus Fudge Factory. Okay. I'll put this one back.
I think I'm not.
I seriously could not work here. That's not for you, that's for me.
I get some.
That's for me.
Welcome to Uranus.
Welcome to Uranus. There you go.
$12.99.
Hey, she packed your fudge. Come on, let me hear it.
Thank you for letting me pack your fudge.
Thank you.
And Uranus.
Jeez, buddy.
So did you have a good time at Uranus? I had a great time in Uranus. Did you get anything in Uranus? I got some things in my anus. Uranus. What did you get in Uranus? I got a shot glass and then a sticker. You get a shot glass in Uranus? I got a shot glass in Uranus.
Oh.
It can't be pleasant. Especially if it breaks.
I'm walking in the car.
Especially if it breaks. Oh. That's just unfortunate. Oh. I got glass shards in Uranus now. Well, I gotta admit, it's a pretty cool place. Hopefully the fudge is good. I better not find any corn in it. Or I'm not gonna be happy. Ew. That's coming nuts though. That's also kind of gross.
No. You gotta have nuts in your fudge from Uranus.
I wanna go home. Not yet.